So, for example, you could know 5,000 words in a foreign language. You could cram them all into your head with flashcards. And still, you wouldn't be able to say things like, so might as well finish it, getting in that nuance of might as well and what that means. Or you probably wouldn't know how to say, it happened to be on a Tuesday. In many other languages, you wouldn't use the word for happen. That's just one way happen happens. And even